everyone. My topic today is the wonderful world of biomes, especially tundra and marine biome. Let me start with the tundra. Did you know that the word tundra comes from the Finnish word tunturia? It means land without trees. The winters in the tundra are very long and the summers are very short. But when it's summer, the sun is shining 24 hours, day and night. The animals that live in the tundra are adapted to their landscape. That means their fur is white in winter, changes to brown in summer, so they can hide better. Isn't that great? A famous animal in the tundra and in the Arctic is the polar bear. When I'm gonna be 88 years old, there won't be any polar bears anymore because of us humans. We are responsible for climate change and now their homes are melting away. But I'm full of hope that we can still save one when we just start taking care of Mother Earth. I ride my bike to school. How can you help? My second biome is the marine biome. Over 90% of life on Earth lives in the ocean, such as the big blue whale. It's the largest animal on Earth and can grow up to 30 meters. And now guess, how many of me, so lilies, weigh as much as a blue whale? Thank you. That's enough. It's 6,000. Isn't that crazy? But this biome isn't safe either because we keep on throwing all our trash into the water. Another animal I love is the sea turtle. Guess, how much plastic does it take to kill one sea turtle? Thank you. It's 14 pieces. When I was little, I went to South Africa and collected trash at the beach to save the marine biome. What if we all collected trash at the beach? What if we all rode bikes? It can be so easy to protect our biomes for our animals and for our plants. I want that people, polar bears, sea turtles, and blue whales to all live together like one big happy family. Thank you for listening, and please all start acting to make a change.